Tuesday afternoon, she was fixing her hair. She caught me staring at the moon. She was new in the town, about a week, maybe two. By herself eating lunch, I had to make my move so sly. So I reached inside, pulled out a line, and to my surprise, she said, next Friday.